What's up, everybody out there in internet land? This is Vincent from the Acacia Strain. I'm here with Metal Injection. I'm going to show you around the behind the scenes of the, where are we? New England Metal and Hardcore Festival in Worcester, Massachusetts. So we're in the back parking lot. As you can see, there's a giant, this is how you find the Palladium, off the highway. You're like, oh, it's the building with the giant beer bottle on the side of it. So that's how people from out of town know how to get here. You know, this is where the bands hang out, kind of like, you know, there's some bands hanging out over there. There's buses, there's some fucking more buses. So if you want to meet someone in a band, you come out to this parking lot and you bug the shit out of them for a picture or an autograph. And I can't say no, because that'd be fucked up. Right here is where everyone, I guess, waits to get into Metal Fest. This is the sidewalk, and if you get caught standing on the sidewalk, you get in a shitload of trouble by security, which is kind of weird, because the sidewalk's, it's kind of what it's for, but you know. This is the shit you're not gonna hear from anybody else. Right down there, they store deads, like dead cases and stuff like that. But what you don't know is that's where dudes from bands pee and shit when they can't get to the bathroom. And that's where bums live when there's not shows going on. So right now, everybody's equipment is just in piss and shit. Just, there's probably a bum sleeping in there. Nobody even knows it. If you come to Metal Fest, I dare you to go piss and shit down there. That's what it's for. I guess Whitechapel is playing right now. So this is where all the cool kids go, like all the friends of the bands and all the people that think they're important. They go up this ramp and watch the band because they're too good to fucking stand out in the crowd with the rest of the people. It's like, fuck. I stand out in the crowd, by the way, just letting you know. I'm not too good for anybody, except Metal Injection. Way too good for Metal Injection. What's your name?
My name's Dan.
What's up, Dan? Are you here for the Metal Fest?
I am here for the Metal Fest.
Who do you want to see tonight?
All That Remains.
All right, we got some All That Remains. I think we're going to take a tally. Just pull random kids out and see who they're here to see. All right, Dan, thanks. See ya. Hey, guys. What's up? Hey, who are you here to see?
Fucking the Acacia Strain.
No, don't say that.
No, I'm sorry, man. I'm actually going to see Within the Ruins right now.
All right, go see Within the Ruins. Go. Run. Right there. What do you want? This kid wants some internet fame right now. He's pulling me to the side. What's your name?
My name is Bob Blood.
You don't have to yell, Bob.
My name is Bob Blood.
Who are you here to see?
Caldy.
No, see, dude, get out of here. You're not allowed to yell on the end of the microphone. Oh, hey, this is, what's your name, little boy?
My name is Jack. I came to see Amur, because they're probably the single greatest band in the world. Even though Ben and Joe left, Frankie really holds it down, and he's the most dynamic frontman to ever hit the hardcore scene. Or he could just be a douchebag.
All right. Get out of here, Jack. So right here is where the bands in the very early hours of the morning check in so they can get into Metal Fest and play. That guy right there who's sitting at the table smoking a cigarette and probably just ate a whole cow, his name is Scott Lee. He organizes the whole Metal Fest. Everybody, say hi, Scott. Ah, he fucked. He hates being on camera, apparently. Normally, he'd be like, fucking put me in your video or whatever. Okay. What's your name, little boy? You don't talk? Okay, see ya. Fucking weirdos. This is what you get when you come to Metal Fest. You have to deal with weird fucking assholes like that guy. This right here is a door. If you stand by this door long enough, you'll see kids get thrown out by the face for either fighting or just being assholes. And normally, unless they're getting thrown out for fighting, they're getting thrown out for just getting beat the shit out of them. Like, I've sat in that chair many times and just watched kids get dragged out because they either pass out or they're dead or, you know, whatever. Hey, what's your name?
Mike.
What's your name?
Mike.
Who are you here to see, Mike?
Everybody.
Give me one band.
All That Remains.
See, All That Remains. That's two for All That Remains. Oh, you can't. They're not playing. Napalm Death, see? Fuck. But 1 year at Metal Fest, I took a melted Snickers bar and I put it on the sidewalk right there and saw how many kids thought it was shit. And a lot of them did, and one kid threw up because they thought it was poop, but it wasn't. So the mind is a powerful thing. Holy shit!
Dave.
Who are you here to see, Dave?
Decay Strain.
No, you can't say that one.
Suffocation.
Suffocation. Suffocation has one now. Oh. Come here. You want to be on camera. What's your name?
Kevin.
Kevin, where are you from?
Albany.
Albany, New York. Very good city. Well, who are you here to see?
Between the Buried and Me.
Between the Buried and Me.
Yeah, good stuff.
All right. All right. So anyways, back to my original story. Monster dropped all their bands, including us, and they refused to tell us why. So don't drink Monster, drink Red Bull. You're homeless? You're homeless? Oh, bummer. Sue me, homeless guy. Fuck. So that, I don't know what the fuck that dude's doing here. He looked like a hippie. Actually, you know what? The Grateful Dead is playing tomorrow. So they're lining up for the Grateful Dead tickets outside of Metal Fest. Which is weird. Hey, this guy looks like he wants to talk on camera. What's your name?
How's it going? Mike.
Mike, where are you from, Mike?
I'm from Albany.
Oh, another person from Albany. Who are you here to see, Mike?
I'm actually here to see the Acacia Strain.
Oh, you can't say that one. Say something else.
The Miles Between.
Miles Between, yeah.
Yeah.
Good. You having a good time so far?
I'm having a great time right now.
This is the smiling faces you see at the New England Hardcore Metal Fest. Sometimes you see some hippies who are fucking pieces of shit. Sometimes you see some crazy dudes who just want to scream on camera. Sometimes you meet a guy who's really down to earth and just wants to hang out. This is the best part of Metal Fest right here. This fucking hot dog stand is the best. It creates an aroma out into the masses. It makes people salivate, makes people hungry, and it just smells awesome. So if you want to come get some good grub at Metal Fest, come talk to these guys. It's a little expensive, but it's fucking worth it. I guess that's it. You know, this is the Metal Fest. If you really want to experience it, I don't think you should be at home on the computer watching it on the internet. You should probably come and hang out. This is Vincent from the New England Metal and Hardcore Festival signing off. I hope you enjoyed the shitty job I did at all this. Back to you, Rob.